Hello kids! In the previous video, we learned what is a kilogram and why do we use kilogram. In this video, we will see some interesting examples related to this. Apparently, Appu liked the idea of weights taught by Bhola so much that he bought some weights and scales for his house too. Appu wants to determine the weight of some items in his house. He first put a 1 kg weight on the scale on one side and then he placed the TV remote of his house on the other side. Children, can you guess whether a TV remote weighs less than a kg or more than a kg? Well done, kids! Your answer is absolutely correct. The remote weighs less than 1 kg. Kids, here are some items of Appu's house. Can you guess which of these items will weigh less than 1 kg? And which will weigh more than 1 kg? If you want, you can pause the video and find the answer. Well done, children! You have guessed it perfectly. These items will weigh less than 1 kg. And these items will weigh more than 1 kg. Appu understood that some items weigh more than 1 kg and some less than 1 kg. But he could not understand that if he had to measure the weight of objects less than 1 kg, then how would he be able to do it? Appu took his scales and went to Bhola's shop. Then he asked Bhola this question. Then Bhola told him that if he had to measure the weight of objects weighing less than 1 kg, he could measure the weight of those items using grams. 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 grams. Bhola showed Appu such 50, 100, 250 and 500 grams weights. Then he took the scales from Appu and placed a pen on one side of the scale and 100 grams weights on the other side. Both the sides of the scales came to the same level. Kids, do you know what this means? Yes! This means that Bhola's pen weighs 100 grams. Appu became even more excited to learn about measuring weight in grams. He also bought few grams weights from Bhola and happily went to his house. Kids, I have made some pictures here. Can you connect with these pictures with their right weight with the help of your friends? If you want, you can pause the video and find the answer. Wow, kids! Your answer is absolutely correct! Kids, in this video, we saw some interesting examples related to use of kilograms.